Well, Tapper third, slow roller and a difficult play for Beltre, but a good bare hand, and he's able to get Pujols for the second out of the inning.
And you'd had time because Pujols was the runner. Probably no one in the league makes that play better than Beltre. You see how far he has to come. He's playing way back. He can get something on that throw from that angle. As he throws it, he kind of leans back toward the foul line. Gets a little bit of leverage to get a little bit extra on that throw.